My name is Dr. Amy Steele, and I'm the director of the Gardner-Webb University Physician Assistant Studies Program. I am a Georgia native, and prior to joining the GWU PA family, I was the associate program director at my alma mater, Emory University in Atlanta. At the age of 25, following work with a medical mission team in the barrios of Manila, Philippines, I set my sights on fulfilling my calling to become a physician assistant. After 8 years of full-time practice, I transitioned into PA academia in 2008. I've been a PA for more than 20 years, and I'm as thankful today for my choice to become a physician assistant as I was in the beginning. I am incredibly proud of our PA program here at Gardner-Webb University. Our graduates work in our community, state, and across the nation. We have an exceptional and cohesive team of dedicated and knowledgeable faculty and staff that work to deliver the best educational material while cultivating a sense of family for our students. In April 2020, our program was granted accreditation continued for 10 years by the ARCPA. This is a testament to the dedication and hard work of our program team. We are pleased to offer a virtual experience with our team, allowing you the opportunity to get to know us and determine that our PA Studies program is your top choice.
Being in the birth state of our profession has prompted many unique opportunities for PAs in practice here. The reception of our profession and the opportunities we have for practice are exceptional in North Carolina. Today we have representation on the North Carolina Medical Board and recognition from the North Carolina Medical Society. Physician assistants are highly utilized throughout the state and remain a large part of the healthcare workforce, with more than 7,000 PAs licensed to practice in the state. Our program is a proud member of the Physician Assistant Historical Society. Knowing and understanding our past allows us more clarity as we navigate our future. Through this collaboration, we seek to inspire the next generation of PAs to engage in ongoing healthcare delivery and professional leadership opportunities that will continue to propel our profession forward.
We are 50 miles west of Charlotte and 75 miles east of Asheville. The mountains of Western North Carolina provide a beautiful backdrop for outdoor activities and great opportunities to hike trails, chase waterfalls, and take a break from your studies. Restaurants and shopping are easily accessible in our neighboring communities. Our one stoplight town of Boiling Springs is filled with the beautiful people who support the university. Pop into any local restaurant, and after only a few visits, they'll know your name and whether you like your tea sweet or prefer it half and half. Our 200-acre, lush campus provides a peaceful environment with which to study.
The campus at Gardner-Webb is intimate and easy to navigate. We have NCAA Division I sports and are part of the Big South Conference. With 3,500 students and the mountains of Western North Carolina framing our background, our campus is a great place to engage with others as well as find a quiet place to study. Year-round, there are plenty of ways to get involved on campus and in the community through university opportunities and intramural sports.
We share affiliations with known and trusted healthcare organizations such as Atrium Health, Mission Health System, Novant Health System, Hardy Hospital, Rutherford Regional Medical Center, and our clinical anchor affiliate, Caremont Health. Additionally, we have affiliations across South Carolina, Georgia, Virginia, Tennessee, and Florida.
In addition, we are proud of the unique opportunities we have developed for our students globally in Peru, as well as new sites under development in Africa. International medical mission opportunities and clinical experiences remain a priority for our program.
Our program curriculum is built on the NCCPA blueprint topics. We provide comprehensive preparation of our graduates for the delivery of direct patient care and to pass the national certification exam successfully. We deliver our curriculum in a variety of ways. In the classroom, traditional lectures are coupled with innovative teaching. We utilize OSCEs, offer hands-on skills labs, and use our state-of-the-art simulation suite to mimic clinical settings.
Throughout our program's history, we have placed great emphasis on preparing our students for success with the pants. In recent years, class sizes are increasing as well as our pants scores. We believe pants pass rates are a combination of education offered by the program met with the investment of graduates in their preparation. To bolster our graduates' pants preparation, we provide an annual pants prep course during the last week of classes before graduation to ensure that students refocus on academic medicine and identify areas that require more preparation.
Each new class has a maximum size of 36 students. We are committed to our small class size to make each student's experience in PA school personal and exceptional.
Technology is a vital part of medicine and is utilized in many areas of our program. We are proud of the three anatomage tables that make up our virtual cadaver lab. Our simulation suites and mannequins and task trainers are state-of-the-art, enhancing learning throughout our didactic and clinical curriculum.
Our mission statement includes a focus on the delivery of primary care medicine to underserved patient populations. Our program is acutely aware of the lack of access to healthcare, provider shortages, and high poverty rates throughout our state and nation. Because of this shortage and our passion for underserved medicines, students that matriculate in our program will be assigned an underserved healthcare supervised clinical practice experience. Prior to the clinical year, students offer healthcare screenings in partnership with the Feed the Hungry program, a soup kitchen sponsored by the Greater Cleveland County Baptist Association. After receiving a free meal at a local church, students offer free screenings to interested participants. Our PA students are proud partners with the Gardner-Webb Bulldog Backpack Program, packing food for students in our local elementary schools so they do not have to be hungry. Medicine is our primary focus, but meeting the holistic needs and improving the quality of life of our patients is our passion.
From personalized interactions to our open door policy, the faculty and staff of the GWU PA Studies program receive high marks each year from our graduates and students. We are honored to mentor our students for success in the program, clinical practice, and in life.